Hey everyone! Welcome back to my Let's Play of Poison Control. When we last left off, we did the allergy one. The ballad Allergenic Agony, where we had to shoot trees and it was kind of weird. Today we're moving on to mission number 11, which I'm not looking forward to, which is the Belle Who Drowned in Regret. A hell born from the regrets of a Belle submerged in the depths of the freezing ocean, which is kind of really depressing, and I hope it's not that depressing to look at. I just want to say real quick, thank you guys for your continued support of the series. It's still doing well and I really appreciate it. So we're gonna get our fifth silver sticker and then we'll get our second golden sticker, and that's pretty exciting. So let's jump in and get fighting. Hopefully I don't lose my Gatling gun like I do every freaking time. I don't know why they have that as a mechanic. I mean, it's cool to get to use the new ones right away, but like, none of them have been better than the Gatling gun, in my opinion. Also, I hope you guys are doing well. It's almost the end of April, which is wild, but I'm almost done with school, which is even more wild. Oh my gosh. I just started playing Nier Replicant and it's amazing. So, anyways, I'm focused. Hi and hello, Midori Kagutsuchi and Kikiru Tsutsuri here with the latest installment of Higan Radio. Now, on to today's fan mail. Where is this? Where am I? I feel myself as though I have forgotten something of many importances. But it's pitch black here. Siganya Kolumna Tanak Riba? Huh? A foreigner? People with conflicting beliefs in the afterlife shouldn't even be able to get here. It does still happen on the odd occasion, though. You see, mass destruction in the mortal realm leads to other hells sending their overflow to us. Oh my god. Wait, so there's mass destruction going on in the mortal realm right now? No comment. Anywho, that's not really any way to tell- Oh wait, nope. Anywho, there's not really any way to tell what happened from the letter alone. Agreed, though I do get the feeling the Belle of this hell has already passed. The way I see it, she'll end up prisoner of her own despair if she never realizes where she is. And so, dear listeners, we ask you to clean those mires until you get to the bottom of this. Until next time, damn us all to hell! Click. Alright. Hey, so about that language we heard in the fan mail, I think it might be Russian. How do I know that, though? Maybe it's part of my memories? Girl, nothing makes sense. Fall! Woo! Nice. Oh god, hi. Oh! Oh, you don't just get to punch me. Oh! Okay, apparently they do. I like the blue color. Oh. Danger, danger. Nice. Oh. Oh no. Oh, Shadow Slicer, no! I don't want it. I mean, that one's not that bad. Like, it's better than the frickin' whatever the heck we had last time, where it was shooting at, like, 1 mile per hour. Oh, my game audio is a little loud. There we go. Okay. Oh! You can shoot me from that far? You wanna fight me, sir? Ma'am? Ah. Nice. I do not want to hear a story about a girl drowning. I did not sign up for this. Hey. Oh. Fight me. Nice. Oh. Not today, sir. Wow. He you get out of my treasure chest, please. Thank you. Hey. All right, cool. First one obtained. Let's go. Bow, now, na, na, now. Oh, another one. Hello. Ammo? I think it was ammo. All right, let's get this whole circle. We can do it. We can do it. Yeah, there we go. Ooh, I like the crystals. Oh, because they said she died in freezing water. That's so sad. Whoa. Whoa. Fantastic! I gotta heal, man. Took some damage. Please don't come for me. I'm not even over there yet. I think the purple stuff respawns. That's what it seems like. It never, like, stays away. Don't mind me. Oh god. Oh! Woo! Whoop! Woo! Alright, good. We good, we good. It's alright, we're healing. Oh! Just respawns out of nowhere. I'm like, what the heck? Hmm. Can I break these? No. Oh. Oh, I locked on. Interesting. Never gotten that to work before. All right, let go. Nice. Hi. Oh. Defeat her to get a treasure. No, I was hoping. Hi. Oh my god. We're gonna keep going. Whoop. Oh god. They be scary, yo. I don't. Not a fan. Whoop. No ammo. Alright, cool. Hey. Hey, you mortal. You might have already noticed this, but. You ever go for the purge? Blah, 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 blah. That's a sign that while poisonous, scooting and scampering, your bones are getting stomped on by kleshas. Of course, the real aim is to get to poisonous, so really you're more just collateral damage. That's why you gotta be careful when she's near the bones, or you'll both take the hit. Oh, okay. That's happened. I don't. That poisonous gal really is one worthless layabout, eh? Hey, easy. I'm just joking. As for bullets, those will probably just fly right through between your bones. Don't quote me on that, though. Alright, sure. I believe you, sir. Hasn't let me down yet. Oh god. Hi, party. Go! Woo! Just in time. Hi. Oh god. What was that noise, too? This has got to be an extra area, right? Maybe. Hard to tell. Wait. Yeah. We'll go this way first. We'll see. Oh no, this is the way to go. Well, we'll clear it up real quick. Oh! How dare you! That guy has like perfect aim. Get out of here. Give me some ammo. Nice. Whoa. All the nooks and crannies. Gotta clear the area. No, but yeah, I've been playing Nier Replicant and I love it. If you're a Nier fan, highly recommend. If you're not and you like RPGs, highly recommend. If you like good video games, highly recommend. It's just so beautiful. Like, it's insane. And the combat is really smooth. I'm like, it's hard not to play it, honestly. I'm really excited to keep playing it. Oh my god. Hi. I didn't ask for this. Oh! Come on, girl. Shell shock. Come on. Nice. Woo! Gotta get that level up. Run back. Hey! Alright, so if that's the way to go. Oh! Excuse you. Woo! Aw, nice! Treasure! It's so, like, pleasing, or aesthetically, like, I don't know, to, like, clear up a circle, like, really neatly. Maybe that's just the nerd in me. Like, wow. So nice. Bow, no, bow. Alright. Something's gotta happen when we get the second gold sticker. Like, I feel like we're gonna run into the other people again or something. It's been a while since we've seen them. Like, a long time. Alright, can't go over there. Excuse me? Do you wanna fight? Can I even go over there? I don't even think I can. Oh! Wow, they put them right by each other. Damn. Got it. Hey. Alright, let's go on with the story then. Seems like we're already ready to leave, which is kind of crazy. Bum bum ba-da-dum. Ooh, this looks like a boss fight. Hi. Oh, that must be Arbella the Hell over there. No way! It's Irina Hamidova! You don't know her? She's only like a mega famous figure skating superstar. Oh, I can't do a Russian accent. Who are you? You know of me? It's an honor to meet you. I've been watching you perform since like forever. You skate on that art like an artist on skate on that ice like an artist on canvas. Plus, your core strength is off the charts. I bet you could pull out a quad lutz without stumbling once. But then, that international ferry incident happened. When it capsized, you... Bah, I went down with it. Not having possibility to skate again is bad enough, but... The Dushka, Babushka, Seni. Ah, so much water, so many fish. So her last moments are the roots of her despair. Getting rid of the clash as it forms should solve this. Alright. I'm ready. Oh! Ah, mermaids. Whoa. Hi. Cool. Okay, I feel kind of bad doing that to them, but gotta do what we gotta do. Yeah! Oh! They like laugh at me. We can do this, let's go. Fight me! Whew. Uno más. Nice. I'll take a great. That's okay. Let me clear up just to get some money and stuff real quick. I feel really bad for her. That's like so sad. It's funny that Poisonette remembers her though. Like that's the first thing she's remembered, right? From like her own life. She hasn't really demonstrated any other knowledge of like current events until that point. Do, 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 do. Money, money. Whoop. Gotta get that money to upgrade our stuff. Alright. That's probably good. Let's go talk to her. I don't want to stand on that. Hi. Ah, I remember. I never had parents. My grandpa, my dedushka, is he who raised my brother Sunny and me. But then he fell sick. I skated every figure I could manage to pay for his medicine. Was not enough, however. His body grew and grew, scores. Sank and sank. Until finally, while on my way to meet new courts abroad, boat was won to make final sink. What am I supposed to do? If I die, my family, they won't...
They'll be okay.
Sto?
Your brother, Arseny, he's been getting a ton of press as an up-and-coming junior skater. At least, as far as I know, based on what I remember from before I came here.
Really? Oh, Sunny, spasiba, thank you.
You're welcome. Soul Shard, Tiny Skates.
Aw, no.
Irina mentioned her scores falling after her body started to grow. People would always say she looked like a fish out of water. What a nasty joke to make. And the last thing she ever saw were the fish at the bottom of the sea. Irony is one cruel bell. But then you saved her, Poisonette. I might say that. Has your memories returned? I'll bet Arseny's as much of a looker as her. We're gonna go with, but then you saved her. Yeah! Purge mode duration and poison gauge fill rate increase. Nice. You think so? I just wanted her soul to rest easy. That's all. By the way, I think I realized how I could tell she was speaking Russian. I must have just picked some of it up after listening to so many of her interviews. Which means I must have been a figure skating fan. What a relief. I was starting to think I never recall anything about myself. Hopefully this means it'll all come back to me someday.
I hope so too, Poisonette. I hope so too. Kudos on the purge. Turns out this hell was a classic case of unfinished business. Secret hard drive, dark social media past. Okay. Not that I'm one to talk, but this sure was one squeaky clean Bell's hell, wasn't it? Just what are you implying? This is a dead girl we're talking about here.
Well, there's just been so many of those hells, you know? Perfect on the outside, rotten on the inside. Yes, this truly was a tragedy of our time. A respectable belle and her respectable hell. Kickery, enough's enough! Huh, that's our show. So now, it's punishment time! Oh my god, that's a Danganronpa reference! I got that reference! Tune in next time to Higan Radio! Huh? Wait a sec, what did I even do? Yo, Danganronpa's my life! That's so exciting. Nothing ever has referenced Danganronpa, that's crazy. Alright, so we have two golden stickers. Next time we will go to the path to the third circle. We're still not seeing the other characters. We haven't seen them in a while, so maybe when we go to the next circle we'll see them. Eventually I gotta go back and get that sticker that I missed here. But yeah, so I'm gonna call an episode here. It's kind of a short one, but that's okay. I want to do sort of one mission at a time. So thank you guys so much for watching. I hope you're still enjoying the series. Let's really quick actually look at the new weapon because I forgot. Irina Hamidova. Oh my god, she's so pretty. Bomb shot. Okay. The power is pretty good. The range is amazing. The fire rate sucks. Well, I guess it's the same as the rapid shot. Oh no, that's the range. Fire rate is trash. Reload's average. Huh, accelerated homing. That sounds pretty cool, though. Let me put back on that one. Let's see. Could upgrade that, or I could upgrade this. Huh. Or I could upgrade poison net. I can't decide. I'll save this for next time. Anyways, let me say thank you guys so much for watching, as I was trying to say. As always, feel free to leave a like, comment, favorite, or subscribe, whatever you guys are feeling. And until the next time, lights off, dark out.